Now, all of you know about atoms.
Yes. Yes.
You know?
Yes.
Molecules?
Yes.
In chemistry you have learned?
Yes.
How small are they? Very small.
Very small.
Very small. We cannot see atoms, okay? But we can see like this, that I take a drop of it in my hand, then I transfer it here, then I transfer it here, then I transfer it here. You can go on like this, at least 20 times you will see still the water is here. That means the smallest molecule of water is called a molecule. Okay? Now I am going to show you what is the molecular force. To usme ek thoda kahani jod denge. Kya kahani hai? Je sochiye, I am mother. Mera do bachcha hai. To jab ghar mein aata hai, un log bolta hai, hum log शरबत पियेंगे, ठीक है? तो ये मेरा शरबत है, किसका शरबत है मुझे मालूम नहीं, हो सकता आम का होगा, हो सकता, ठीक है? Let us assume this is a very interesting, and they said that it has to be equal. They will not accept if it is half, not half. So I am very careful to, pour this sarbat in the other glass. I am pouring it very carefully pouring it. And what you see?
It is not
a single drop is going in the glass. Why it is so? My God, ये तो कुछ नहीं जाता, आधा से ज़्यादा चला गया, आधा से ज़्यादा गिर गया. My God, ये तो पूरा चला जाएगा मेरे ख्याल में, ये तो मेरे ख्याल में पूरा चला जाएगा. क्या हुआ?
It has not gone in the glass.
Why not? Not a single drop is inside. What happened? Why it has not gone? Can you tell me?
Sir, the adhesive pulls between the water and the glass.
That's right. Very good. What he said, that this is water molecule and this is glass. And in the molecular level, they attract each other. Like husband wife. They are in love. So one cannot leave other. Okay? So what happened? When the water is coming through this, it stick to the wall and continuously flowing through this. And you see it is totally empty. And nothing has gone inside. And when two different kind of atoms or molecules are interacting, attracting each other, that is called force of
adhesion.
Force of addition, ठीक है. This is called force of addition. तो मैं इसका डाल देता है. Now our बहुत interesting एक experiment I am going to show you. And do you think this material are very costly? Is it very costly?
No.
Can you do it in home?
Yes.
You can do. Now I have a beautiful bottle. Isn't it beautiful? All the time you are looking at this type of bottle. So now I am going to pour water in it. Okay? I am going to pour water inside this. But there is some modification of this bottle which you cannot see. Now I shall show you. There are two holes. You see?
Yes.
The water is coming into, but they are very friendly. It is a girls' school. Girls are very friendly to each other. But if you dhakka maro, it will separate. You give a force, and if you allow them to be together, that will be it. If you cut it, become two. You close it become one. You dhakka maro, then it becomes two. So you see, when there is a chance to be together, they are always together. This is the force of cohesion or the force of attraction between the same kind of molecule. You understand?
Yes.
Isn't it interesting?
It is interesting.
Can you make it? You have to make two holes only here. Do you see? Two holes about 3 millimeter apart. So you can show how is force of cohesion. Lekin isse bhi thoda. I am going to demonstrate you the total effect of adhesion and cohesion. Here what I am going to do, I am taking this glass full of water and there is another glass plate. So when I am putting them together, then there is no bubble, okay? There is no bubble? Okay. Now what I am going, this is a very, very surprising, all of you can see, if you cannot see, you can carefully see. Now, so that you can see it, I put it here and then I turn it over. Now, I have certain coins with me. What I am going to do, I am putting this coin, this is, if you just take a bunch of coins and measure its length, then you can find out the thickness, and thickness is 1.5. I know, I have measured it. So anyway, now slowly I am putting one coin here and then 120 degree apart, another coin here, another coin here. Now the glass and the glass plate is separated by 1.5 millimeter.
Yes.
I take one more coin and put it on the top of it. Very carefully I have to do this experiment. Put it on this top of it. Can you hold it for me? The glass is slipping. Just hold it. Now it is how much? 3 millimeter, it is going inside. I take 3 more. How much would it be the height between the glass plate and the glass? 4.5. So I put one more, hold the glass, it is slipping. Actually, I need a very stable thing. Now it is 4.5. Okay, leave it. Now, if I have some refill, I think it has a refill. I take out this refill and I am putting the refill through it. Is it going away?
Yes.
So you see, the water, there is a water cylinder around which is passing. I have this straw, I can use this. See, the straw is moving. Acha, someone has to, you are very steady, hold this. I am going to put more coins, that means it will be, hold carefully. Jara thoda AC chap. I am holding now, this is one coin, other coin. Acha, why the water is going out? Chodo. Now 4 coin means 6 millimeter, that means more than half centimeter.
Yes.
Half, more than half centimeter it has gone up. And you can see it is only water, nothing else. You see it is only water.
Yes.
Now if I have a little Om Shanti, I am just going to make a puja, okay? Ganga Jal, Om Shanti. What happened?
Water has
all water.
Why? Why it has fallen?
Because there is something that.
Something inside that.
Yes.
Till now, we had water only. What happened? With glass and water there is force of adhesion.
Yes.
And with water and water there is force of cohesion. And again with this glass there is force of adhesion. So adhesion, cohesion, adhesion, totally this is called surface tension. So the cylinder of water of 6 millimeter high can hold the weight of this water. Now this is, you can touch it. What is it? soap solution. So, when I give a bit of soap solution, then its surface tension decreases and so it cannot hold this water, so it goes away. Is it interesting?
Yes.
So, you see, this is a very interesting experiment that water can hold water column, but if you add some soap solution, immediately surface tension decreases. This is one of the finest experiment, but you need to have very steady hand to do it. To make it 6 millimeter high, I have tried with 5 also, it is very difficult. It must be that means I can assume that 6 millimeter column can hold a glass of water. Thank you very much.